are broadcasting crucial enemy intelligence.
Alright, I'm gonna head for B. Well, D and then B.
I'll go for A.
I'm already on it.
Then I'll head, something. C. I love getting up to top speed and just meleeing the crap out of somebody.
This tower is ours now.
Alright, I'm heading to B.
Yep. Yep. Going to D.
capture another signal. Be careful, though. The enemy has surely rallied stronger reinforcements.
I'm heading to sea, I guess.
Cool, gonna go head off some of these enemies then.
Beat 'em up.
Heading to A. Okay, well it's great. My map said it was captured, but it wasn't. I'm gonna hit B this time.
I'm gonna hit for A.
God damn it.
What?
Little asshole probably got stuck on an asteroid.
Yeah, I fetched the last two. You go ahead and get those.
Extraction is available, but there are more messages to be decoded.
Isn't it amazing how far out you can actually take and get affinity from each other in here?
I have no idea. I don't pay attention to that.
Like, I'm the whole way to A and I got affinity for your kill.
Not bad.
Make sure the enemy never receives it.
into Delta. Seems that they're hard off for Delta on this one.
Alright, gonna go head out some of the enemies then.
Yeah, I would be, but he's just sitting here spamming missiles.
Your what?
You and your fucking easy mode spamming missiles.
No, but you would be what?
I would be, I'm going to B.